Hey guys, what's up? I'm Deniz Koyu and I'm here at Levels in Bangkok and you're watching SOI 11 TV. So I'm Deniz Koyu, I'm DJ and producer from Germany. I work with Axtone mostly, and now I'm here in Asia. No, it's my third time actually. I played the Sensation 2 years ago, the Sensation party itself, and also a pre-party. I think that was like 2 weeks before the Sensation. And then, yeah, Sensation, and that was 2 years ago, and last year I wasn't here, so I'm really, really looking forward to this one tonight. First of all, the city is amazing, it's really different. I mean, just in general, I love coming to Asia. It's, you know, we don't get the opportunity to come to Asia that much because it's just so far on the map. But when I come here, it's every time it's amazing. The crowds here are amazing, the clubs are very good, the hospitality is also really amazing. People are so friendly. And yeah, it's just, you know, it's refreshing to come here. Yeah, I just came from Toronto, so other side of the world. I was home for one day and now I'm here in Bangkok and then tomorrow I'm going to Kuala Lumpur and playing at Zouk and then Saturday, Singapore. Yeah, I just released two tracks, one on Axtone called To The Sun. It came out 5 weeks ago, I think. That's actually going to be the theme track for the Ultra Europe After movie. I think it's going to be released this week or next week. So it's a very exciting thing for me because it was the first time I was actually editing a track to fit for such an after movie. I had to work on the track again, you know, edit it a bit. So that was pretty fun. You know, in the beginning when I started making music, my biggest influences, I would say, were Axwell, Sebastian Ingrosso, Steve Angello, Eric Pritz, and more like the house guys, you know, Bob Sinclair, Roger Sanchez, Eric Murillo, those guys.